Good morning, students. So in this class we are going to discuss about lactometer. So it's another form of hydrometer. So it is working under the principle of gravity. So it is used to check the purity of milk. Then so construction. So the long graduated test tube with the cylindrical bulb. So the graduated test tube have a graduation from 15 to 45. So the lower end of the cylindrical tube with spherical bulb. So spherical bulb is filled with mercury. So it is used to sink inside the liquid and float in an upright position in the milk. So the test tube is filled with air first. So it is used to float. Then the lower end, that spherical bulb, is filled with mercury. So that is used to sink. So the hydrometer, that is lactometer, should sink inside the liquid, then shows the reading. So the correct reading will be get at the temperature 60 degree Fahrenheit. So inside the lactometer there is a thermometer present. More the cream, lower the lactometer floats. So the liquid, that is milk, is more creamy. So it floats in the lower. If it is less, it's completely sinks. So average reading of the normal milk is 32. So already I told the range from 15 to 45 is a graduation. So average reading of the normal milk is 32. So the lactometer is almost used in milk processing units and dairies. So in this class we have discussed that construction and working of lactometer. So it is working under the principle of gravity as well as principle of flotation. So it is used to check the purity of milk. So the lower end mercury, that is used to sink the lactometer inside the liquid, then inside the air is used to float, then there is a thermometer is present inside the lactometer is to check the temperature of the surroundings, so that if it is at 60 degree Fahrenheit you will get the correct readings. Then the average reading of the normal milk is 32. So it's mainly used in milk processing units and dairies.